Did you do it just so it could blow up my house?
No.
I was about to say, you little troll. My sound keeps cutting out. I hate when it does this. Is it in the stream or is it just in my headphones?
It's just in the stream. Or no, I don't even know. I'm listening for it. To be honest.
It's just in my headphones. Damn it. Well, it's a kind of a good thing that it's only in my headphones, but still. I don't get why that ends up happening, to be honest, though.
It's fighting with the sheep.
What happened?
Ooh, I almost slipped and fell.
Careful.
Fucking with her hard.
Wait,
he's
what's going
still
on?
Going at it. He just moved to the other end of it.
Lizzie, what's going on?
The squirrel's fighting with one of the sheets that are outside.
Wait, a squirrel is fighting with a sheet?
Yes, like a bed sheet.
Why is there a bed sheet outside?
We had it outside. Why is there a bed sheet outside? Oh, okay. Yeah, that was from the ducks, right?
What, kitty cat?
You go on stick. I ain't getting near that dang on squirrel.
What, is it stuck in the sheet?
No, it's not stuck in the sheet, it's just trying to rip the sheet apart so it can get for its bedding. How is he gonna carry it back to his house? Drag it. Like everything else. There's really no point in something that's like 20 times bigger than he is. That squirrel was fighting with that thing hard. It was. It's like fighting with it.
So it was like, come here, bitch.
She's gonna. Our mom is posting it on Facebook.
Oh, she is. I'll watch it later then. I have a purring fuzzy on my lap.
Up to his house for him. He could have his little squirrel buddies come get it. Well, I'm just being honest. He could have his little buddies come get it. You can call it McSquizzy and others.
Here to go with the end of sight.
She's telling Don to check out the video on Facebook.
I actually need to get more wood. Why would I use
Sprays? You opened the can of worms.
Yes. I ain't got it in the stream. I wish there was a way to get a certain mod in here, like on the computer, which cuts down the entire tree when you shift.
I was just about to cut that tree down when I saw you come down. I was like, oh. Never mind. KP's tree.
My tree. Yeah, normally when there's pieces of the tree missing, that means that I'm probably working on cutting it down.
I thought it was McSquizzy's tree.
McSquizzy?
Have you never seen Open Season?
No.
Oh my god. Mom, she's never seen Open Season. Yes, I'm talking to you. I said, Mama. Kristen's never seen Open Season.
Not surprised.
She's not surprised.
And you expected her to be?
Yes.
Wrong button for crouch.
You all right, Mama? Are you sure, Mother? Thank you.
Okay, it's gonna be hard to find this kind of the other tree that I want to use, but I'll see if I can find it. Boy, turn it down a little, please. Steven. Do I have to keep saying your name? Steven.
What's too watery? The soap?
Turn it down just by one notch, please.
Okay. That was the cheapest one that they had, though. I mean, it works good, though, still.
Acacia. Unless...
Do you really?
Oh, actually. Acacia's not too bad.
I don't know why he lets Courtney come back. I have no idea, Mom.
Whoa! God damn it, creeper! My damn tree.
Mob griefing is now off.
Thank you for turning off the mob griefing, Liz. I just put all my dirt away so I can't fill in that hole.
Because I have lots of sand.
I'll do glass after I get my actual house going.
Okay. Dude, the Enderman in this one looks freaking creepy.
What looks creepy?
The Enderman in the...
Oh, yeah, right. One.
Looks like a freaking Wookiee.
Technically, I think they're supposed to be Cyclopses. You said hopefully the cough goes away soon, so I agreed and said hopefully.
Oh. Why is it bugging you too?
No, but I know it's bugging you.
Yeah, it hurts like hell. Why is there no what? Go to the App Store. Wasn't it like Nerd Bomb 88 or something? Just YouTube for now. Sorry.
You're good. You are good. I don't mind if you teleport to me. Plus, you're kind of invisible, so you didn't, like, mess up what I was doing.
Ahem.
I really like the little room that you ended up doing for, Marissa, by the way.
She did the floor, I did everything else. Oh, and she did the attic.
Ah.
I didn't do the attic or the floor.
Where's my craft? There it is.
Did he really? Moby? I still don't understand why he's trying to do that anyway.
Do what?
I don't understand why he's trying to do that anyway. Dumbass.
Who's a dumbass? What's going on? Why is he trying to call Mitch?
No, he's trying to message her like email. But I have no idea why.
He even said he doesn't want anything to do with her anymore.
Beats me. Beats me. Changed her email, so that's definitely not gonna get to her.
Personally, I think that's slightly mean, but also smart at the same time. That's why I just said it sounds slightly mean, but also smart at the same time.
That lady has done nothing to cause him problems, and then try to get Donald taken away from Donald. So I think Lori deserves nothing to do with Donald at all. The lady should cause him problems. He's a drug addict and a freaking alcoholic. She doesn't want to see her kids.
Seriously?
Yeah, she's a drug addict and alcoholic.
Wow. Turn it down, Steve. tired of the rain, are you?
Right, I couldn't see very much.
I'm gonna go kill more trees.
What do you need?
Acacia wood. Not the planks, just the wood.
I just have dark wood. Never mind.
Yeah, I'm good on dark wood.
On what?
I said I'm good on dark wood.
Oh, I thought you said burnt wood. I was like, what the fuck?
It does look burnt, though. Whoa, hello. What's hitting me? What is it? Dice skeleton. Diamond one that you just gave me. Because right when you gave me the diamond stuff, except for the diamond shovel, I had just made extras of the iron stuff. So I was making sure that I used up the iron stuff before I went into the diamond. I'm gonna need a little bit more than that. Cat's passed out on my lap right now. She just moved as I said that. No, I'm not. I'm not passed out. I'm not super comfortable. Thank you. That should be enough, hopefully.
Hey, Brenda!
You over here.
My briefing is off. It's been off.
Thank God.
Thank you.
think your cat's pathetic.
Jesus Christ.
Doing all right there? I think this is coming along pretty nicely. It's up to you, it's your world.
Sure, you can join. Add me as a friend. Kickster1991. I have it set up so that my only friends can join. Is this you, Mr. Anthony? Kayla loves you. that was you, Mr. Anthony. I don't want you in. Or Miss Anthony.
Alright.
I don't even know what I'm doing. Nope. There you go.
Oh, you are streaming as well, okay.
This is my brother's account, okay. Well, I sent the invitation to you. I don't know if you got it or not.
As soon as they're in, I'm gonna send them an invite into this. You can suggest the person, and I'll send them an invite into the chat, that way. They have a mic if they can chat with you. I'm gonna need to get more cobble. I'm gonna make this into stone. Siren! Awesome! Do you have a mic? No, you don't, but you can hear us at least.
Yeah,
okay. At least you can hear us. That works. No problem.
I have some stuff for you. I'll just do it back there.
Oh yeah, I think my house is coming along pretty good. I can see it from the window, it looks kinda nice.
I have a couple more things that you can use.
Hello, it's nice to meet you. Smelting up some cobble.
Alright, where is she?
Over here by a big window. You're invisible, so you know.
I didn't even realize I was invisible. And food. There we go. And I will.
Cat, so you know, you're also in my stream at the same time. Because both of us are streaming, so you're in two streams at the same time. But yeah, this is my stuff here. I cobble it up so people don't steal the stuff, but you're welcome to use the furnaces that are on the side if you want. Or you can use the two furnaces that are in here along with the crafting table, because this is Lizzie's little cooking area. Are you done being on my lap now, kitty cat? Leia. I can curl up. Leia. Are you being sneaky? What? You being a ninja. Cat's being a ninja, just roaming around. I came up into the window and there she was in the corner.
Yeah, you can build your house wherever you want. If you want to build a house, you can roam and do stuff.
The house that you can see, it's not lit up, but the house you can see from the window right here, that's my house that I'm working on. And over here, I don't know if you can see it because of this. No, you can't, but there's a house over there that's another one of our friend's house. And then another one of ours is rooming with Kickster right here. So that's her stuff. We'll help you out as much as you need us to, but, yeah, survival. Please don't take anything, okay? But if you need something...
You want my Twitch?
Yeah.
Oh, no, I received a... I received a message. Stone. Well, of course you can, my dear. Why is that cobblestone? Not that cobblestone.
If you need me to, I can always go mine up some more if we need it.
I have a stack of 64 dark wood and 60.
Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. Dang it, I just wasted that.
Where are you? Where'd you go?
What I wanted to do was turn that into bricks.
Oh, there. There she was. Okay. I have that, and you wanted cobblestone, I have that for you. And that is actually all I have
now.
If you need more, I can get more.
Yep, I'm gonna help and get that in a so far and start doing... Finish smelting, that way I can make more bricks. Who's that?
There's someone else watched
you. Okay, you gave them an invite then?
Yeah, I gave them an invite.
Okay.
As he walks in.
Didn't that almost happen to me?
I think so.
Wow, Lizzie, you be mining. You be doing some good stuff there. Let me just... Oh, buy one. There we go. There we go.
What are you doing?
Making stuff. I was using the crafting bench.
Oh.
Let's see. I think they're friends because either they're trying to find a place together or they're like fighting stuff. I don't know. They're just fighting stuff.
Yeah, I was gonna say they're probably just fighting things. I didn't even realize that.
Ooh, Lizzie, this is uneven.
What is uneven?
Your fence.
If you're talking about off of my bedroom door, I know I put it that way.
No, your fence. Out here. You need to finish one side.
Alright. He could freaking attack stuff.
You're not a jerk, you just spaced out. You're fine. Alright then, I guess that means I'm sending an invite to this person as well. Because he's one of your friends as well, right?
Yeah, here, let me do it this way. Alright, and... Suggest tap a titan. And I suggested him.
Oh, I love the fact that your other friend there ends up having a snowflake as their picture. That's kind of cool. I like the snowflake for the picture. Need that.
All right.
Almost done.
Tap a titan. I have some armor for you. And some weapons as well. Hello.
Hello.
Tippa. Alright. Mr. Tippa, I have some armor for you. If you'd like some armor and some...
There. Why is Marissa's room open? Nobody went in here to take anything, correct? The room that was closed?
Not that I know of. Okay. I think she went in there to look at stuff and never closed the door.
Okay. Yep. Looking around is okay, it's just as long as you don't take stuff. Oh, building an addition over here, I see.
Alright, the stuff I'm throwing down is your armor and your weapons.
No, zombie!
And I guess you already have...
Zombie, no. Oh!
It's normal survival.
Yeah, can you tell a few creepers kind of blew up over here? That happened yesterday.
I like it so far.
Huh?
Her stuff, I like it so far.
What about mine?
Yeah, oh, where's yours?
Over here.
Oh, over here, okay. Yeah, I like it. Doing something a bit different, huh?
Yep.
I like it.
And this stays open right here. I'm just gonna put glass there.
Put glass right here?
Yeah, where there's a space right here. I'll be borrowing your sand to make glass soon.
Okay, I have glass making. In there, you could take some. if you need it.
Okay. People, all right?
Yeah, I.
Okie dokie. Just checking. Ooh. Looking nice, cat. Nice. No, you can't take anything from in there.
Yeah, sorry.
Oh, you want a sign? Okay, hang on. I need that, I need that.
Aw, oh, shit.
Hang on, let me make a sign for our buddy here. There you go. But yeah, save what you guys are doing because she's gotta... She's gotta stop for now.
Yeah, I didn't realize it was already 1:30.
Okay, that goes in there. I just need two of them, put that in there, that goes there, and... I still have wood on me, but that's okay. I still got sticks on me. No more in there, no more in there. Okay. She's asking for... Yeah, that's on you. No, oh, it was... Cat was asking.
Aww.
She grabbed it. I think she grabbed it. She's also asking for fly mode. I have fly mode because I'm a moderator. That's why I have it. Oh. It's up to her.
I give you
fly.
Alright,
and you click it. Did you give it to Tifa as well?
Yes, I did.
Well, there you go, Tifa. You can now fly. You can fly now. You have to click on your, push down on the touchpad and click on your name, and then you can activate your fly. Alrighty, as soon as I know that he's going good for- Okay, we got fly. Alright guys, Lizzie has to leave. She has to go to work, so she's probably gonna log out, but I think she's got autosave on, so what you guys have been working on should be safe.
Alright, and I
okay,
got...
Okay, Cat.
I got Cat some more dark oak.
Oh, she grabbed me more dark oak.
I'm gonna drop it right into your house, right in here.
And my house is good so far. I can work on it more later. I just gotta grab cobblestone next time I get the chance to come on here.
Alright, saving. Alright, you guys, I'm sorry, but I do have to go. I didn't realize it was so late.
Because you were so into the game.
Yeah.
Creeper! Creeper!
Fuck you, mama.